again.
I spend a lot of time in Los Angeles, so thank you for welcoming me back here so warmly. But the fact that I spend a lot of time here also means that I have some friends in tonight. I have a couple of friends in. Right? Now, every now and again, I have a friend, once a year, they have a birthday, okay? And it just so happens I have three people who are incredibly important to me tonight in the room, and it is their birthday, all of them. So, if you would help me sing happy birthday to them, that would be wonderful. Will you do so? Thank you. It's also your birthday. What's your name? Hello? Crystal, you're 18. Wonderful tiara. Happy birthday. All right. Now, first of all, Mr. Cameron Crowe, where are you? Where are you sitting? Cameron, where is he? Where is he? Oh, there he is. There he is. Okay. Now, this man wrote a piece about moi for a Rolling Stone magazine. He's in tonight, he's over there, Mr. Cameron Crowe. I guarantee you, he is hating this moment right now. He's a wonderful man. So, first name on the list is Cameron, all right? Marissa Geller, where are you? Marissa, where are you? Marissa, there she is, the blushing bride. Okay, Marissa, it's your birthday. Also hating this. Marissa, Cameron and Marissa. Now third, who am I forgetting? Who am I forgetting? Who am I forgetting? Oh yeah. Mr. Mitchell Rowland, this is his birthday today. Now, this man is one of my closest friends. This man wrote this album with me that you are listening to tonight. And this man never talks. Also hating this. So, what we're gonna do is sing happy birthday to Cameron, Marissa, and Mitchell. It's your birthday as well. Tracy. Why do you hate the name Tracy so much? No, Sophia! I'm no Tracy. We're gonna call you Tracy. Sophia, all right, Sophia. It's Sophia's birthday as well, happy birthday. We're gonna sing happy birthday to Mitchell, Cameron, and Marissa, all right? One. Two. Three. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three. Happy birthday to you. Louder. Come on, Marissa Mitch. And to all others with birthdays, I say happy birthday to you. Now, hello. Well, we're going to sing another song for you now. And if, you know, you're getting married, when are you guys getting married? You both said different days. She's like, October 10th, October 11th. Robin and Justine, congratulations. When did you get engaged? A couple months ago. How long have you guys been together, if you don't mind me asking? About a year. Moving along. All right. Congrats. Very happy for you, huh? What? Let you live. What are we doing now? Do you know what? No, we've had enough of you. Get out of here. No, I'm joking. Don't worry. All right. Congratulations to both of you. We're going to sing another song. This one will be for you tonight. And to all other lovers in the room, lover or not, if you know the words to this song, I wouldn't be on this stage if it wasn't for this song, so I hope you do. This is an oldie. Please sing it with us.